Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro Ripto's Rage. We are on to the level Zephyr, so let's get into it.
We got us a bit of a situation here. The bridge builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
You can blast that bird, soldier. Jump up here and give it a try.
Thank you. Wow! What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier!
My name is Little Bo Peep, and I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? From yonder window breaks. That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Thank you.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? More seed to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Thanks, Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlets out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days. Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlets for me. Here's a fair reward.
We'll be right back. So that was Zephyr. This level actually is one that I struggled with a little bit due to the rounding up of the Kalex. You didn't see all of the time that it actually took me to get the last two Kalex back to Little Bo Peep. But that is it for this episode. As always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.